Leontine Price.
With her baby, who's about a year of age.
I'm like a girl. Oh.
And she gives a greeting to the baby. The baby gives a greeting back to her.
Yeah.
This baby starts pointing at different places in the world, and the mother's trying to engage her and play with her. They're working to coordinate their emotions and their intentions, what they want to do in the world. And that's really what the baby is used to. And then we ask the mother to not respond to the baby. The baby very quickly picks up on this, and then she uses all of her abilities to try and get the mother back. She smiles at the mother. She points because she's used to the mother looking where she points.
Yeah.
The baby puts both hands up in front of her and says, "What's happening here?" She makes that screechy sound at the mother, like, "Come on, why aren't we doing this?" Even in this 2 minutes, when they don't get the normal reaction, they react with negative emotions, they turn away, they feel the stress of it, they actually may lose control of their posture because of the stress that they're experiencing.
Okay. I'm here. And what are you doing? Oh, yes. Oh.
That is total dedication, total sacrifice, and total enjoyment, the joie de chance, that you can't wait to get out there and deliver to human beings a human experience. And that's why I think the voice itself, which is the most human of instruments, gets to people, because it's such a personal delivery of art, you know.